What's up, you guys? It's That Podcast with L. Pity and John John.
What?
Oh my goodness, we have the lovely Yuha in
That's
the building.
Miss Yuha Yamasaki.
Oh yes, yes, yes. How are you guys? Thank you so much for having me.
Well, we're stunning and so much better now that you're here. Yes.
Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Your personality is amazing.
Thank you. Yes. As RuPaul says, Yuha, amazing.
Yuha, amazing. So true.
Exactly.
Yuha, can you tell our listeners what you're wearing today? I mean, this is stunning
today, This is actually a representation of my culture. It's very, very Asian inspired. I wore this actually for the premiere for RuPaul's Drag Race back in March 22nd when they announced the cast. So I'm very excited to be wearing it again for DragCon to show that that I'm very, very proud of my heritage, and also to take back and thank RuPaul for everything.
Oh, that's
awesome.
Wicked.
Gorgeous. Yeah. And it's even gorgeous in person.
Thank you.
You
can borrow anytime you want, girl.
Thank you.
Anytime you want. Hit a bitch up.
I love it. I love it.
Hit a bitch up.
It's so true. Now, knowing that we live life with no regrets, right?
Yes.
We're going to throw that theory out the window.
Okay.
Okay. If you could live your life all over again, Yuha, what would be one thing that you would do differently?
Just be yourself. Stop listening to what other people are saying. Be yourself. No matter what your parents tell you, what your teachers tell you, what your friends tell you, what your schools tell you, be yourself. Because it is so comfortable and so easy, and makes you so much more happier and confident and more relaxed as a person. Because when you're being yourself, you're not acting. You're just being yourself the entire time. So just be yourself. That's what everybody says, and just surround yourself with people that love you for who you are, and that's all that matters.
You are amazing energy, I have to say. We've been doing these interviews in and out, and just stunning energy you bring
in
here.
Thank you,
and it's very authentic.
Thank you.
So we thank you so much for the time today. And on the count of three, we typically close out with just saying bye. Ready for it? Ready?
Yes.
One, two, three. Bye!